We have a warning tonight about the growing problem of foreclosure scams. Con artists who claim they want to help people avoid foreclosure or rework their current loans. KMBC 9's Michael Mahoney is live with the warning. Michael?
Larry, the foreclosure crisis is seeping into the middle class, especially for folks who have what are called option arm loans. Many of those are resetting right now or about to reset, and when that happens, that means that their monthly house mortgage payment are going to go up. And for the people that have trouble with those, well, the other news is here come the scams.
This is ad man David Jewell in his element, working the room, making contacts. But the recession has dried up business, and he got behind on his house.
1 month, and they put your house up for foreclosure. That's their program.
His Brookside home is overgrown now because he doesn't think he's going to be in it much longer.
Essentially, they don't work with anybody. Their deal is to get your home.
Because they think the Brookside location will bring a good price. At a meeting today, experts talked about how the foreclosure problem is now spreading into the middle class.
We're starting to see heavier foreclosure rates in at least some, in fact, above 5%.
And owners who have option arm loans are about to see them reset.
I personally called them pick a payment. People were given an option of what payment they wanted to make. And normally, first-time buyers were choosing that lowest payment.
But when those loans reset, several years into the deal, the payments go up. And when they reset again, they go up some more. And that's when an owner gets into trouble. Now come the loan modifiers or foreclosure specialists offering help at a price, usually up front. That's wrong.
They are not permitted to take any upfront fees. And to do so violates the laws. The state of Missouri would subject them to prosecution.
Kansas has a similar law. Meanwhile, David Jewell works the crowd full of experts on troubled home loans and hopes he can stay in Brookside.
You know, if I lose the home, I'll move in with my son.
Now, none of this is particularly good news, save for this. According to the website Realty Track, the number of new foreclosures in both Kansas and Missouri are down by about 6% from a year ago. We're live on the city's east side. Back to you.
Michael Mahoney, thank you very much. And today, the United Way is including help for homeowners in trouble on their 24-hour, 7-day-a-week helpline. Just call 211.